Hello everyone, how is it going? Today I'm hiking to Mount Oxford, which is around 70 kilometers from Christchurch. I'm starting from the Cooper's Creek car park. It takes around 3 hours to the summit. However, you can also do a loop track that connects you to the Wright Falls, which is quite beautiful and challenging at the same time, as it takes like somewhere around 7 to 8 hours. So yeah, that was a little description. Anyway, let's get back to the video.